The Edo State APC governorship candidate in the last Edo State governorship election, Pastor Osaigie Ezeyamu, said his attention was drawn to the spurious allegations made by Mr. Adams, Egyamuso, otherwise known as Saba. Pastor Osaigie Ezeyamu noted that he was reported to have, during the campaign as the flag bearer of the All Progressive Congress last year, made financial promises to the Association of Professional Drivers on Wheel that went unfulfilled. The former gubernatorial candidate said he was also accused of manipulating the ongoing congresses in the state for personal benefits. According to Pastor Osaigie Ezeyamu, the accusations are manifestly false, adding that his engagement with the transport unions in Edo State during the 2020 election campaign were subjects of sufficient media coverage, similar to meetings held with other representative bodies of stakeholders in the state. He maintained that if any promise was made, it would have been reported and long claimed, not a year after when some persons are on understandably attempting to ingratiate themselves with the ruling party because the burden of opposition proves too great for them to bear. He said at no point before, during or after the campaign did he meet with Adams, Egyamuso, whether in person or proxy, to offer such outlandish promise. The gubernatorial candidate of the APC said the party hierarchy at the national and state level is responsible for conducting congresses across the country, as his only involvement is playing his role as a registered member of the party as outlined in the constitution guiding participation. He wondered what may have motivated Mr. Adams Egyamuso's unwarranted falsehood and attack on his person, and however encouraged him and others so minded to move on from the 2020 election and commit themselves to strengthening the party and renewing the promise to the people of the state who are daily yearning for effective representation. Pastor Osaigie Ezeyamu said, notwithstanding, if their political goal is to mend fence with certain blocks, they can pursue that without smearing innocent parties with falsehood to demonstrate allegiance. You will recall that the president of Drivers on Wheels, Comrade Adams Egyamuso, had asked the former governorship candidate to pay his dues allocated to his association, which was diverted during the last governorship election during a World Press Conference in Benin. Efosa Uwangwe reporting.